You know, in our demented minds, we thought that was a certain number one record. Is it a humanly fact? You know the sleeve of Empire State Human, there's that guy ripping his shirt like that at the wall. That's Ian Marsh's dad. He was actually a builder. Fun fact. Okay. I used to go and watch the Human League a lot because we were friends. Martin and I have been friends from since I was about 14. He was 27. And in his mind, I used to love it because it was so futuristic. I mean, they were punk, really. They were electronic punk. I mean, they supported Susie the Banshees and Perubu and Iggy Pop. And they just went around the world to see loads, and it was great. It was just so futuristic with Philippe there with his growing up baby. And it was just so brilliant. But there was one bit that I used to love more than any other. And I'm going to tell you this now, because it's in between these two songs that it comes in. But it was when Martin would come out from behind his keyboard. Because this is two songs in one. This is Morale, and then it goes into You Lost That Loving Feeling. And I love singing this song with Martin. So here we go, Morale into Loving Feeling.
Bullet to the moon with a view of
That's well done. I very nearly lost it there, in the middle of that. Because when you were when I was here, and we were singing to you, I just got Sonny and Cher in my mind. Which one was I? Well, you were definitely Sonny, I was sure. I'll wear something tighter next time. And a light drink. Don't you just love my way of singing? Thank you.
That's good because the rest of the concert is me doing a solo album.
I don't know. I need to. He didn't know. He's not used to playing old fashioned synths that you actually have to physically change each time you want to use it. Yeah, oh, I don't know if we've got that there. That's running by there. It's called a tape machine.
Where is it?
This is Austerity Girl 1.
Thank you. Yeah.